I just want to show you what whales eat in Southeast Alaska and in Prince William Sound in the Gulf of Alaska. Here we have krill, scientifically known as euphausids, a shrimp-like creature. These are Pacific herring. Here's an adult herring here, and this is a juvenile Pacific herring. Another one of the whale's favorite foods are capelin. These are juvenile capelin, and they'll get a little bit bigger, maybe about this long as adults. All these prey have one thing in common. They form really dense aggregations, and they ball up into really tight bait balls. That's what humpbacks want. They want to be able to grab a big gulp full of water and prey, and then strain the water out of their mouths and then swallow the prey.